Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminating.
Looks like we found.
Good lord, it's enormous.
Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminating.
Look at the shade!
That thing is commanding the robot somehow.
Aim for the legs! Knock it down! Take out the shade!
Exterminating. Aim. 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 Defend my mission.
No, damn it. That's a shade. It's a shade!
Kill him. Kill him. Feel the hate inside you.
Exterminating. Aim. 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 Aim.
This thing can transform?
Watch for falling debris!
Look out!
Escape, 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 escape. Go, see the world. Earl, Earl, Earl. Must protect, must fight.
Where do you think you're going?
Error.
mission.
Defend my mission.
Machine! You killed my family! You took everything from me! Why did you have to be here? Why you? Why?
Beautiful. What a perfect example of humanity.
Hey, come on. That's enough.
I did it! Now that this goddamn thing is dead, I can forage wherever I want! Just wait, you goddamn freak! Now I can make all kinds of powerful weapons! Just leave it to me! Leave it all to me!
Look, we get it, okay? Really?
Hatred and madness will never heal a wounded heart.
Maybe it's just all he's capable of right now.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
Yeah, I know. Popola said we might be able to find something in the Forest of Myth.
You will forgive me if I seem less than enthusiastic about such a trip.
You know, I've been thinking. Why was a Shade hanging out with a machine?
It appeared the creature was actually issuing orders to that mechanical minion.
Do you think the Shade had a reason for what it did?
Actually...
Look, it doesn't matter what a Shade is or isn't thinking. All that matters is that we kill every last one of them.
Right. Sure. The idea of a Shade trying to protect a robot is goddamn absurd. Still, you guys should be careful.
What do you mean?
If the Shade inside me ever takes over, I'm probably going to attack you.
That's not gonna happen. You are no Shade.
The lad is correct. You are many things, hussy, but a Shade is not one of them. Shades, for example, do not come equipped with such foul and scurrilous mouths.
How about I cram your face up your own asshole, Book?
Don't worry, Kaine. If your Shade ever takes over, I'll stop you.
You will you? Thanks, Emil.
we got today? Which job should I give you first? Come back whenever you have a free minute.
Of that blasted dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
Anything unusual is happening? Well, I have been feeling a rather strange presence whenever I visit the Divine Tree.
The Divine Tree?
It's a legendary tree that exists in the heart of our village.
Did you investigate the cause of this presence?
Not really, no.
And why not?
Not really supposed to go near the tree, except for prayer.
And why is that?
I don't know. It's just how things have always been.
Weird.
We are the grass, the trees, the woods.
Why do we seem to encounter nothing but odd people lately?
You should talk, Vice.
As if Grimoire Vice is capable of spouting such nonsense.
Hang on. I don't think it's done.
Is the dark entity that governs all memories. May the words form themselves to your liking.
Does that mean it'll tell us what we want to know? That'd be nice.
What in the... I never realized shades were capable of rational thought.
I don't care if they can tap dance and play the fiddle. I just want to kill them without all this hassle.
With the tree defeated, we no longer have to worry about being buried in its world of letters. Unless, of course, time itself begins to rewind.
Maybe Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.
What have we got today? Which job should I give you first? Come back whenever you have a free minute.
Learned anything new about the Shadow Lord's Key, Popola?
You know, I was just going to talk to you about that. You remember the Eyrie, right?
That depressing shell of a village?
Not so much anymore, it sounds like. I just got this letter from the village chief. Have a look.
Sacrifice? Isn't that the name of one of the key fragments?
That's right. I've been trading notes with leaders from every town in the land.
You're amazing, Popola.
This entire affair strikes me as a bit too convenient.
I'm afraid Grimoire Vice is correct.
What do you mean?
The area has been shut off from the world for years. And now they've not only opened trade routes, but they freely exchange information about the Shadow Lord.
I agree. It seems rather unnatural and dangerous.
You're overthinking it. Besides, I don't care if it's dangerous. I won't get Yona back by just sitting around and waiting. If there are shades there, I'll just kill them and be done with it.
Well, if that's the way you feel, I guess I won't stop you. Try speaking with the chief when you get there.
The Eyrie, huh? All right, let's go see the chief.
What a soul-crushing place.
Which job should I give you first? Come back whenever you have a free...
Curse these tired old...
Thank you.
I cannot fathom that village setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
Home? That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
Village. It's home to so many terrible little memories, isn't it, Kaine?
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
We do not desire.
We do not desire needless conflict.
If we can continue to live with humans, then we can continue to live peacefully.
But that young man will come.
Yes, the young man will come.
He will kill us all, women and children included.
What should we do? What can we do?
perish. Everyone. I'm too scared to trust anyone.
You. I know you.
Weapons may not be the latest and greatest, but my selection can't be beat. Thanks.
I'd almost forgotten what the breeze felt like. Get back! What will become of this village?
Hello? We're here from Popola's village.
It's all over.
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
Thank you.